Hello everybody, welcome to the whatever episode this is. Oh, there goes Combie. We are traveling, warping our way to our new home. It's gonna be beautiful.
Well, yeah. We're going towards this Mars-like planet at sector minus 5, 10, 5. And Axel, or Maxranked, I guess you're called.
I don't know what to call me anymore. I'm having an identity crisis.
5 kilometers.
Just call me Axel. I'm liking this place. I am. Although you do know that some planets have like pre-built structures on them, which is pretty cool.
Yeah, but I don't like pre-built. We don't like pre-built. We're gonna build our own little city. Okay, I need to slow down. I'm getting too close now. 800 meters, turning around.
Oh, hey, there's another planet, like, right next to it. That's...
just the bottom? Or the top? I always get confused.
Whoa, what the hell is going on here?
Oh,
there's
wait.
Another planet, which is really strange, right next to it. It's just, like, rocks.
Okay, so are we gonna land on the planet? Have you landed yet?
Me?
Yeah.
I did, and then I, like, unlanded, so to speak. And then Now I'm at another planet.
Okay.
Which is even stranger than the first one. Because it's like
I don't know if I'm prepared to land with this.
I'm actually gonna try. I mean, my spaceship is cheap. I can just buy a new one. I have a blueprint.
Well, yeah.
Although it's nighttime, so it's difficult. And it's hard to find a proper spot. I can't see anything. It's like really dark. Does it ever get daytime?
Yeah. There's like day-night cycle.
Yeah, but every time I'm on these places, it's like super dark.
Okay, let's
try to
land.
Well, I can see the sun, or rather the star. Oh, well, it goes from being a star to being a sun when it's when you're looking through the atmosphere.
Oh yeah, wait. I can see the planet rotating apparently.
Actually, the world's rotating.
Oh,
I'm seeing the background rotate.
Yeah, it's probably.
So I'm landing right now.
I'm gonna land
here
on this plateau.
I can see the sun rising on the other side.
Okay, slow down.
Whoa. That wasn't the best landing. But I've landed.
I still oh no, that's Max Ranked's ship. Is this a proper spot? I think it is. Ah shit, whoops. I'm bouncing a little bit.
No! Shit.
Beautiful landing.
Fuck.
Horrible landing, but okay, whatever.
Fell down in the lava.
It's really dark, sorry for that, but...
for me, it's not actually that dark, but I am standing by the edge.
Oh shit, my ship is crushing me. Oh, it's upside down. Oh my god. What happened?
It seems my ship survived the landing, or crash landing.
We're gonna need docking things, because really this is landing manually on an uneven surface. Oh shit, I'm accidentally shooting.
I'm stuck. Wait. Like my
okay,
ship
where,
is crushing
where are you?
Me. I'm under my ship.
You can just dig your way out, right?
I can see you, Axel.
Well, yeah, I'm trying to land gently.
But where's Gabe?
And there we go.
I'm coming towards you.
Okay.
Nice. Okay, great.
I landed in a very strange manner. I think my ship is front heavy. Very, very front heavy. But whatever, you know.
No, that's not you. Where are you?
He's on top of the hill.
I can see you.
Yeah.
Hello. Oh, there's...
you're up there.
I'm right here. Oh,
hello.
I haven't been affected by the gravity yet.
What?
Oh.
Yes, you have.
Sun.
No, I'm currently flying around.
Oh, look.
Daytime. Yeah.
Sunrise.
Shadows passing around.
I like this planet. Let's make a base here. By the way, we can actually have like a bridge outwards from the planet, and then we can have docking areas for the ships so that they don't have to be affected by the gravity. Plus,
you
it looks
just,
cool.
Otherwise, you could put it outside, like in the air.
Oh, and then we can have turrets to protect the area.
Speaking of turrets,
my plan is to build a smaller ship that I will use for landing.
Yeah.
Because this ship is kind of. Well, awkward while landing.
Actually, I'm gonna try something.
There we go. Wait.
Oh, whoopsie. Gonna move a bit forwards. It's hard because I'm not really used to how big my ship is, so I think it's a lot smaller than it actually is. Beautiful, Gabe, beautiful.
What?
You're landing.
Oh yeah, but that's...
Where the hell did my ship go?
I took it.
Oh.
I'm upside down. And
where
I
the hell are you? I'm gonna try... There you are.
I don't know where.
Well, I'm in a single ship core now. Actually, come to the planet. And slow down, please.
Nope.
Dude.
Yeah, okay. Wait. I don't know how to land
stop,
this.
Stop! Just stop midair.
The cockpit view is terrible.
You mean the one in the front?
I'm gonna land everyone together.
No, don't land. Don't land the damn ship, Gabe. Just stop in there. Seriously. Stand still. I need to dock.
Wait.
I'm telling you to stand still.
Yeah, I'm trying.
No, I'm trying to get closer. Oh, damn ship course. It's especially difficult to dock when you're moving around like an asshole.
What are you guys doing?
There we go. Okay, now get the hell out of my ship.
Yeah.
Left the ship?
Wait.
No, you're still inside the ship.
Just give me a second. How far up can I be without dying from gravity falling?
There's no fall damage.
There's no fall
damage.
Not
yet, at least.
That sounds very interesting. So I can actually land on planets with my...
self, like, yes. Now get off the ship, please.
Yeah, that's like a method. Like you just...
This is very... Hey, I
let yourself fall down on the planet.
Combi?
Yeah?
If you would come into my ship and I can show you something.
Okay. Come.
So... A thing you can do, which I realized, was that you know how you can switch cockpit views by using the side buttons, like to the sides, right and left keys?
Yeah.
I'm taking damage, by the way, Gabe. That's
yeah.
You. And the thing you can do is, if you have another ship docked to your ship, the mothership, you can use the up and down keys to switch between the mothership and the docked ship.
Oh.
So, for example, if I enter the ship core here, I can switch, and then I can get out here.
Oh, cool.
And the same way you can like go into a lander without having to walk around the ship.
Yeah.
And that's what I was trying to do while Gabe was dicking around. So.
Wouldn't you kind of be able to like teleport?
Totally.
If you get a like.
If you have a huge ship, yeah. But then if you have a huge ship, you probably have a bunch of turrets, and then teleporting is just annoying.
Well, yeah.
Either way.
Ooh, I've lost a bit of my ship. I think I kind of crashed. No, but it's, you know, the crash and all.
Alright, so I'm going to leave. I'm going to go back. I have to build some turrets so that I can fit onto my ship.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm going to be crashed. This is like... Aliens, or I mean Prometheus. Oh lord. Yeah, my ship is too front heavy. I need a new
Gabe,
ship. Fact.
Do you need help getting up?
No, not yet.
Could
but,
try to, like, you.
Oh, we're going back home or something.
I'm
you
going
could
back home.
Place your ship on top of my ship and I could carry you up into the space or out of the atmosphere.
Well, wait, Gabe, if you're top heavy, can't you just, like, face towards the ground and then press backwards?
What do you mean, for face to backwards?
Yeah, just accelerate backwards. Use the S key when you're facing towards the ground, and you'll go straight up.
Yeah,
if
no, but I'm not inside. I'm not inside the ship yet. I was inside, but I didn't know we were leaving, so I left the ship, and now it.
Well,
tipped.
You guys don't have to leave. I'm just gonna go. You don't have to follow me. If you don't really want to.
Can you push the ship, Combi? Just like. Give it a little. Oh, actually, no. You can
wait.
Put me up on top of the ship so that I can.
Yeah, I thought like you could place your ship on top of mine and I could carry you.
Hmm.
If you're able to. Hey. Don't take my ship.
I'm not taking it. I'm trying to.
Be careful.
Myself...
Land.
No, I'm gonna put myself on top of the ship. Oh lord.
Wait, are you gonna put my ship on top of your ship?
No, actually, wait. I might want to push it, that might work.
Don't destroy my ship. Don't destroy my ship.
Sorry.
Hey.
Hey, why are you ruining everything?
I'm trying to survive. Oh, now it's in a worse position.
Gabe, what are you doing?
I'm trying to control the ship.
You
okay.
Guys. Seriously,
land
Gabe.
Land my ship now.
Okay, I'm just gonna push.
Land it. You already destroyed some parts of it.
I did?
Yeah, there's a hole in the bottom.
Sorry.
Gabe.
I'm trying.
Let me do this.
But I'm a pro, okay?
That's what the noob says.
Gabe.
Ouch.
God damn it. Gabe, just...
I'm sorry, I'm trying.
Just leave my ship out of the atmosphere, okay? I'm gonna get it.
I'll see you.
Just leave my ship, okay?
Wait, okay, how's out of... Does it stop here? I think it does, right? It doesn't fall now. I want to see which area, how far in I have to be for the ship to fall.
Well, I'm outside the atmosphere now. So now I'm just gonna, float towards my own ship. It will be really cool when they add.
I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna fall inside my ship now. Okay, come on, Gabriel. Come. Oh shit. Oh yes, I'm inside.
Oh. I'll have to repair my ship now.
Yeah, I have to repair mine. What do you think?
Hey. Okay, I went too close to the planet. Need to start over.
Where are you? Trying to find you, but I will find you with my rockets. Oh, there you are. Hello. Locking in target.
Trying to get my ship.
You think these rockets actually will hit you? Because they're lock on target,
Well,
they're
aren't
not
they
heat-seeking.
Okay.
No, they're just they lock into a target, apparently.
Which one is it?
The BB thingy.
Well, the heat-seeking is the same, except that, it locks onto the nearest target.
Combie, are you not scared? I'm shooting above your head.
Well, you've already done as much damage as you can do to my ship.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Okay, maybe not as much damage as you could.
I think I can do more.
If he really does his best. That's the right attitude, my friend.
Or worst. Right, but yes, let's colonize this. How do we...
But not now.
Actually, wait. I need to close the cargo doors before I leave.
Okay, so now I'm in my ship's gravity.
I'm gonna turn on my ship gravity.
Whoa. Shit gravity. Sorry, I almost crashed into you when I backed up. Okay, let's go back to 1, 2, 3.
Cargo doors are closed. Entering flight mode. Is it 2, 2, 2?
1, 2, 3.
Oh, sorry.
You could go 2, 2, 2, 3. That's close, so.
I don't see the waypoint. There we go. I'm gonna lock into the space station from here. 12 kilometers away. Totally gonna work.
Hello, asteroids.
Oh, my thing is locking into you. Oh no, you disappeared. Think you're too slow. No, you're not.
Right now, I'm going 250 kilometers per hour. But it takes some time for me to get up in those speeds, since my ship's quite big.
Are my things hitting you?
Whoa!
Oh, something's. What did you deviate? Oh yeah, the space station. Ah! Oh shit! Oh lord!
I almost crashed into the station.
Yeah, I almost crashed into the station and you.
Now I'll have to go to the shop and repair my ship. Gabe.
Yeah, now I also have to repair my ship. Stop.
That's not my fault.
Where's Choo Choo Choo? Let's see.
Over there.
Let's just say my ship wasn't made to land, and now I know that at least, you know.
Gabe, you weren't born to land.
Yes, I'm a spaceman. This is ground control to Major Tom.
Major Gabe.
Let's see. Okay, so what am I missing? I'm missing a... I think it's just a shieldy thingy. What's that called? Disperser.
Okay, so I need to buy some hulls.
Oh, I'm sorry. I only broke one part of... Oh no, some parts of my ship.
You probably destroyed more of my ship.
Actually. But then your ship is fragile. Not my problem.
No, it isn't.
It is. If it broke so easily.
Well, easily. You crashed into the planet and to your ship quite a few times.
I'm gonna lighten the ship, see if... Oh, oops, wrong.
Hey, we should probably make ourselves a faction.
A faction, yes, true, but it's expensive money. Oh, no, we do have money, true.
Oh, this is so awesome.
Wait, is something missing here?
Guys, no. I've made myself a turret. Which
awesome.
Is freaking
I'm
awesome.
I'm gonna buy a faction module.
They're, like, super expensive. You should
is
do
it
that.
Ship?
Do that at the shop. Do that. They're, like, so expensive, you should do it at the shop called, at 444. Because otherwise it's a total waste of money. Because
but where is it?
It costs,
space?
Like, hundreds
is it
of thousands.
Ship, is it general?
I think it's general.
Faction module. Oh, no,
it's, like
it's just 293,000.
Yeah, but you can get that for, like, half the price. Although we do have, like, 20 or 50 billion. Million.
I have 3 million. Four.
I went on a trading spree
yesterday,
so I have a lot of... I made us a lot of stuff.
Where the fuck is 4-4? Okay, I put the... It's towards the sun. Oh my god, that's... It seems dangerous.
Well, I mean... Not too bad.
I'm firing at the sun. I declare war upon the sun god. Rah.
Yeah, sun god.
God. No, excuse me. Oh, stop, wait. I just passed something. Whoops. Stop. Yeah, I'm in 444, but there's like several shops. I'm confused.
The one at 444.
There are many.
There's only one in the actual sector 44.
Well, I don't know.
Because
I see very, very many different ones. Okay, now this one's 434. The fuck? Okay. 444 shop. Let me do this again. 444. 1.4 kilometers away. I mean, I'm in this asteroid belt, but there's no shop. Oh, yeah, there is. Sorry.
Of course there is, Gabe. Otherwise, I wouldn't have sent you there. God.
You would.
No.
Maybe you'd be like,
the only person who would do that kind of thing is you, Gabe.
Why would I do that kind of thing?
Oh, I don't know. Because you felt like it.
Faction module. 12,000. How many should we buy? Just one?
No. We need one for each ship and then one for a station.
Oh my god.
Also one for each turret. So I want at least 3.
You want 3? Okay, just... You want 3...
Sorry, 4. I want 4.
You want 4. I need... One for the station. Okay, one for the station. 4.
One for the planet.
For you. One for the planet.
Wait, what are we talking about?
Faction modules. You have to put it on one everything you
for
own
me.
So that it's protection. It, like, it owns.
And then I'll give... You. I'll give, Choo Choo Combi. There we go. Where is home. 1, 2, 3. Alignment. Set. It's good that I turned on crash damage. I mean, that's apparently not a default in the game, which is kind of strange.
It is.
Of course it should be. Crash damage.
Oh, you know, I'm just gonna crash into this asteroid at 250 kilometers per hour.
Nah, I'll just bounce off, because I'm made of rubber.
Oh, I'm almost crashing into the space station! Oh my. At like 100 kilometers an hour.
Gabe.
I always underestimate, because the thing doesn't spawn too fast though. Like fast enough. Now which one's, this is mine. My hangar, right? Yes, I believe so. If it's not, then I'm sorry, Combi.
It's fine. You should be able to find your own hangar by now.
Yeah, no, but it's just, I came in from a weird direction that I'm not gonna be looking for my hangar. I just go in and land wherever I see space and a docking module.
Which is only in your hangar.
Okay, like that, I think maybe I gotta put some more thrusters.
Right. Oh, this is pretty sweet.
So to mount zero?
Don't know why I missed a few thrusters when I built this ship.
Hey, maybe we should make like a ship that we all share and we fly in at the same time, so one person's the pilot and then one person, and then like everyone else has like a weapons thing.
Yeah.
Plex storage, what's that? Okay, whatever, I'm gonna put the faction module above that. Activate faction module.
Well, I'm planning right now a like ship that's based upon my ship right now, but I'm like,
what are we gonna call this? What are we gonna call this faction?
Mödrarike faction.
Mödrar. No, the red faction. No,
but that's
okay.
We could call it Red Faction.
Is it a game?
Yeah, it is, and a movie.
Mödrarike.
It's a quite cool idea, that game.
Mödrarike.
A communistic revolution on Mars.
I've seen some gameplay, I think. But okay, Mödrarike. We'll take that.
Yeah.
Let's make it. No, motherland. No.
Or Mödra Empire. Eller Mödra Imperium.
Mödra. Mother Empire. No.
No, but start with Mödra at least. Mödra Empire.
Mödrar or mödra?
Mödra. Like in the last.
R or not? Right, no R.
Mödra without R. Without an R in the end.
Mödra Empire.
Yeah.
If you already... Wait, what?
What the hell has happened here? What the fuck?
Wait, add space numeric values? I'm confused. Please enter... Oh, no. Mödra doesn't work. We can't have...
Use O, then.
Shit! What the hell's going on?
Mödra Empire.
This is really weird. I that can't seem awful. To use turrets.
What's this? Request next 5. No. Invites... Incoming invites. Leave faction. Pending invites.
This is terrible.
Invite player.
This is a travesty, and really, what the hell?
Pending invites. Invite player.
My turrets seem to be, like, eating into the actual... Like becoming a part of the rest of the ship. You know, part of the ship, part of the crew. That kind of thing.
Oh.
It's getting really creepy.
I need to see this turret, but I'm gonna put my faction module in the ship now somewhere. I believe in a cosmetic panel kind of place. I'll just go into build mode.
What do you say about like buying a bunch of stuff we need and then go try to start colonizing Mars or the Mars planet? What do you think about that?
No? Yes. Yes.
Okay. And I just noticed I need to repair even more. Gabe.
Sorry. I will not be landing. Okay, let's just say that. At least for now. Okay, faction module. Enter faction. No, wait, cancel. I need to go to the original faction module to.
Gabe, you could go with my ship. Then you don't have to take your ship with you.
Yeah, true. But then I feel like I'm stuck with you. No.
No, you're not.
Enter faction signature. Mudra Empire. Okay, you people have to take your faction modules in our shop. We also need a faction's permission block at some point, I believe.
No, we don't, right? I don't think so.
Enter faction.
Maybe that's just when you got a bigger server.
I think that's when you need to like allow so that people of a certain rank can only do certain things within the faction. But since we're all equal, right? We don't need to worry about that.
True.
Yes. Also, you know something that's really bad about the about what's it? You know. The collision being off?
It is on.
Yeah, but like when it is off, like by default. One of the worst things is that there's a block, like an explosive block, which doesn't work when collision's off because, I mean, nothing happens.
Oh, stupid.
Also, please don't touch my ship.
What's that?
Am I close?
No, not at all.
I
in
can't.
No way.
Seem to know.
Yeah, there. Water block missing. Hollow wedge. Bye. And then put it like.
It's kind of strange. Sometimes it bugs out, so I can't see certain blocks. Now I can't see the top of, or the front of your ship properly anymore. And where's your turret?
I took them away because they were bugging out really badly, which sucked. I really wanted those turrets.
Oh, whoa, dude!
Well, Jesus, what? Did I run into you?
Yes.
Which part of me hit you?
Everything.
Am I wounded? No, I'm not wounded. Ooh, thank God. Also, please stay away from my ship in the future. I may or may not subtly turn around.
Yeah, okay.
I'm buying a bunch of whole things and stuff like that for building small buildings.
Target practice.
Where are you going? Where are you?
Right now, I'm by the 222 shop.
What are you buying?
Like, just pulse.
We have 9,000 gray health.
Yeah, I have lots of stuff.
And we also have several thousand, 4,000 black hull, as well as having the recipes for recoloring hulls and compressing them into, reinforced hull.
I
don't think that's a problem.
Going to take a break on this the recording, and then I'll be back once we're ready to colonize.
Once we do something.
Yes.
Me too.
Hello, everybody. Yes. Okay. Now we are attacking the beautiful, or not? It's not a beautiful, but it's this pirate station. Yes. Can anyone go through the tactics?
Missiles and also missiles.
We keep our distance.
And
shoot,
I accidentally fired. I prematurely ejected my missiles. So I'm gonna have to wait a little while for the missiles to reload.
Yeah, I fired mine, but I don't think they're gonna reach. BB missiles have a very low range, I believe, and it's gonna take forever
like
to reload.
Let's move over to that shop over there.
Oh yeah,
so I'm just gonna orbit nearby.
I'm gonna go over to the shop.
Yeah, both of you. Come on. Let's move over to this.
I'm actually killing it right now. Oh, I'm gonna see if it hits. I think it's gonna hit. Okay, let's see. I think it's gonna impact. If it's gonna impact, it's gonna be right now.
I'm gonna be a reserve kind
and
of.
And core overheating. Impact.
Core overheating. 57 seconds.
Yeah, before the core of the before the entire turret disappears.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. I'm actually being shot at. Whoa.
I don't know if I'm dealing any damage.
What's the range on the antimatter cannons?
I don't know. What's the answer?
Axel, are you from a...
I'm killing them before they have a chance to kill me, basically.
I can distract them, but I'm kind of like just watching everything happen because...
Wow, this is really...
easy.
They're not doing enough damage. Although my shields are starting to get low. I think I should try to...
Okay, find my missiles.
Oh, hey, one of them
just, shot it off with core overheating. Okay, there's a one behind that wall there. How many are left? Oh, no, there's one there.
Where is it?
This is easy, even with my ship.
And this is fun, too.
Yes, it's like stealing stuff from a pirate station.
Well, it is stealing stuff from a pirate station.
But they're pirates, so... obviously, you know, that it's totally okay, right?
Yep. Okay, so what we need to do is
we
need to
find... Is that the faction module? I see...
It's
I
the
think
station
it's...
module. Yeah, I'm shooting at it right now.
I'm doing that too.
I'm shooting missiles at it now.
I think missiles are supposed to be super effective against it.
Oh, so... No, there it is.
No, it's still there.
I'm gonna
it's
come
kind
closer.
Of turning a bit yellow. Oh,
it disappeared. Is it gone? No? I still see...
There's another core here. Like this turret.
Wait, no. Don't break the turret.
Why not?
I'm gonna loot it.
Can we start looting now?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
Oh, what's that thing? Oh, no, that's a... Oh, sorry. Oop, I almost crashed into you, sorry.
Looting.
That's
looting.
Probably preferably avoided.
Yeah, I'm not the best of
pilots. These turrets have loot in them. Like, a lot of... Whoa. A lot of loot. Yeah, we...
Oh, who crashed into me? Oh,
we want
oh my god,
these...
Combi. And then you complain about me? I think you just, like, destroyed half my ship.
We really want
I did,
to
where are you?
What's left of
I'm,
these.
I'm, like, right in front
if
of you.
If there are any of these left...
Oh,
there
you are. Sorry.
Yeah, okay,
keep a safe distance. Because
I
can't see you when you're, behind me.
Guys, I found one blue light, one Insanium L1, 52 factory input enhancers, and then 139 hardened hull pentas.
I think we're ready to build a colony on our planet.
Well, we're done looting this.
Yeah, obviously. I mean, it's gonna take a while to loot the entire station, but you can bring the thingy. You know what I'm talking about? The thingy that...
Damn it, just get...
No, Max Rank knows what I'm talking about. The thingy.
You're talking about a salvage thing?
Yeah, the ship. The salvage ship.
Okay, I'm gonna go down here and loot from the chests. I'll be right back.
Where are the chests?
Where I'm going.
Can I join you?
Yes, you may. And
wait.
One of the chests are broken.
Where are the chests? Oh, I'm jumping
at
in
at the bottom floor. Okay. My inventory is not full yet, so that's good news. Oh shit.
Do I have a helmet on? Let me just move in all this.
Whoa! I found a logbook. Now in standard orbit around planet Meteor 7. My orders are clear. We must establish diplomatic relations at all costs.
Where are you people?
Beam down to planet's surface.
At the bottom floor? Oh, there you are. Still has a shield. Let's take that down.
Actually, no. Just don't... Okay, all the chests are empty now. There wasn't that much loot here, so we can just start breaking these chests. Great. Well, now we did that.
No. Oh, are you taking that?
I'm gonna go and put some of this stuff back into the...
Are there any more chests?
I think there are only 4 in each pirate station, but I remember I used the map previously, the three-dimensional one, and I saw a lot of pirate stations, like 3 or 4 other ones in this star system.
Is it P? P. No, wait.
Yeah, they're called, they're like station, and they're P something something something.
Looking into space, but yes, no, the map doesn't seem to work.
Huh, that is very, very strange. Wait, if you guys both log off, because it worked when I was on my own.
No.
If you both log out, then
not now. We're in the middle of an episode, I can't do that.
Of course you can.
No. Fraps is a
Let's
bitch.
Keep looting.
Which ship shall I take?
So, I'm thinking we could probably go... I really want to build a capital ship, though.
Yes. Although, no, let's make an actual colony first. A base.
Yeah.
Planet. Home planet.
Okay, but I want to make...
But let's keep looting this station first.
I'll cut back in once we've looted more. Because right now this
I'm
is going to take several
lots
hours.
Of stuff into the, I'm dropping lots of stuff into the... Into the... Our shop.
Farewell, people.
Farewell.